Hello, 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 everybody, and welcome back. We are going to be playing Hellevator again today. I absolutely adored this game. I thought it was cute as hell. Okay, so let's get started. Oh, come on. Right there. I thought we were going to get started. There we go. All right, so here we are. Booyah. Okay, back at it. We're just going to jump right into it. Remember to press spacebar to throw your head when you die. Okay. I don't. Okay. But yeah, we're just gonna jump right back into it, you know. And remember, if you like the intro, you like the outro, go check that out. Also, check out my Discord. I have it down in the link below. I also have okay. I also have links to John's music down below. I also what else do I have links for? Oh. God, so many different things. Okay. Oh, the body fell on that. Okay. I'm a little confused on this level, but if you like John's music, go check out his link down below. Check out Mokisin Gaming as well as Demon Slayer, and go check out Cyber Titan. See if we can't get a second one. Right, something got messed up. So let's restart this level. Okay. All right. That was easy enough. Okay. Something. Okay, I think I know what I need to do. No, okay. I get the gist of it. shit. Okay, there we go. Now I could get it to work. Yeah, no, I died too many times. All right, let's check this out. All right, I didn't need to do any of that. Jesus Christ, come on. Okay. Okay. All right, come on. Let's do this. Okay. Let's get this rocket. Okay. Got this. Shit. Okay, so maybe I do need to inhabit two of these little things. What the fuck? Okay. All right. Whoops. All right, so let's see. Gotta get attacked by the spider close enough to do that. Okay. Easy enough. Ah, oh, shit. Okay. Haha, I got away from the spider. Screw you, spider. Okay. 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 That didn't work. Ah, I gotta time it just right. Okay. Aha, I did it. I knew I could. Okay. The spider, I guess the spider got stuck. Okay. Shit. Okay. There we go. I knew I could do it. Well, at least now I know what it looks like, so I know that there's no. Okay. So I might, okay. I just need to get a little bit further. I knew I could do it. Okay. Shit. I said I knew I could do it, but apparently I couldn't. What the fuck? Okay. Okay, I think I need to ride him up to the top. It. Okay. So I guess that didn't do anything. Ah, shit. Okay. So I guess this is a boss. Ah, son of a bitch. Okay. So I'm guessing this is a boss. I don't rightly know. I mean, that's the only thing I can figure, maybe a mini boss. Ah, son of a bitch. There we go. Okay, I got it. Right on. So you gotta hit it 3 times. Finally! I can leave this cursed place. It'll be a shame if I lose this ability, though. I've grown quite accustomed to living. Oh well. It really does hurt to die. I am happy. The journey is over. What is happening, and why does this door not work? Ah, there you are. I see you are an art connoisseur. Let me explain what this is. This is the door of hopeful hopelessness. It serves as a reminder that which we most want, we will never achieve. That is the spirit we promote here in hell. That is enough about art. Let's get you to check in. Follow me. What? Oh, that sucked. So, like... There we go. Ta-da! Boom! I did it. Yay! Easy enough. Okay. Why are there random bodies laying around? There was no way to die on that floor. There are ways to die on this floor and no extra bodies. There we go. All right. Okay, so it kills me. Got it. All right, let's see. Hold up. So, if I come all the way over here and inhabit both of these bodies, I need them both. Again, I need them both to... So there's got to be a way... All right, there's got to be a way to... There we go. Oh man, I'm gonna need someone on that side, aren't I? Yep. Alright. So I gotta time this better. Okay, so there we go. All right, so I think I should already have it unlocked up there now. I don't think. Yep. Shit. Wrong one got killed first. Okay. All right, I should have my way out now. There we go. I was about to get mad as hell. There we go. Shit. All right. I got this. There we go. I knew I could get it. Is there a way to die over here? I guess not. There we go. I needed to die. Nothing turned out right in that run. Shit. Alright. I get what I gotta do. There we go. Now we're talking. All right. Here we go. I got the newspaper. Furniture is alive and hungry. It will eat you. Okay, wow. There we go. I knew I could get this. Okay, where to next? I think it's taking us back to the elevator. Or the Hellevator, yep. So we gotta collect all three of those things. Okay. Two separate ways to go this time. I don't want to be here. Help. Okay. I don't want to either. That's why I'm trying to escape. Haha, I made it. Oh, shit. I didn't even see that there. Okay. Ah, son of a... I was moving too fast. Okay, so I can be right there and still do it. Come on. Oh my God. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm in such a hurry, I miss it the first time around. Oh my God. Okay, I got this. I keep getting further each time, which is, you know, an amazing sign. Oh my God, didn't get closer that time. But I got this. Oh, I know. I took too much time. Damn. Ooh, this level's this level's getting to me, man. It's difficult. Oh, I was so close. What was that? Why did it not? Oh my God. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Son of a bitch, man, this is. All right, well, you know what? I got it now, so now that's not my concern. My concern is getting there. So that's going to make it a little bit easier. Oh, sh. If I can remember what to do. Oh, that was totally my fault for rushing. I'm rushing. That's all it is. And we got this. Come on. That wasn't rushing. That was bad timing. That's all. A little bit of bad timing. This particular level is going to drive me insane. Come on. Oh my god, that was so close. I got it that time though. Oh, and we got the 7. That's the last one. So now what? Let's go out this way. We'll see what happens. Welcome to customer service. What is your complaint? I am tired of being in this place. I want to leave. How can I leave? Are you willing to make a deal to leave? Yes. I'll do anything. Just tell me how to leave. I beg you. Let's reach the elevator at the end of this area. You may use any means necessary. Once you reach the elevator, you must press the button that's inside. After that, just wait while it takes you to the top, and you will be in heaven. Did you get all that? Yes, thank you. Don't thank me yet, as even if I can tell you how to leave, I cannot let you. So good luck. May the best one win. Oh, God. Ah, shit. I thought I was almost done. Oh my god. Oh, wait. I need an orange one. Jesus. Oh, oh my god. Okay, so if I just go all the way over there, I can avoid most of it. Except for that stupid hand. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my God. Okay. Oh my god. This one, I thought the other one was going to piss me off, but this one, this is the one. I need to try to stay on top of those as much as possible. Oh, I got caught up under. Oh my God, this one. Oh my God, I should have stayed where I was at. Okay. So when that hand comes, I need to go the I need to have enough room to. No, it didn't even touch me. All right, why did it do that? No, come on. It was down. Son of a whore. Oh. Yeah, no, that was my bad, yo. Okay, I didn't even get a chance, but all right. The hell? Okay. All right, so I gotta make it through that. Okay, hold up. I almost had that. So let's do this. Stupid mistakes like that get on my nerves. All right, we got this. That's gonna have to be a restart. Gonna have to be. Another restart. Okay, so. Oh my god, it dropped right as I died. That is some next level horseshit. Some more next level horseshit. Did I escape? Is that the end? I cannot believe it. I don't believe it. I won. I am free. This has been a hell of a journey, but I did it. I escaped. I can finally rest. I can't believe you fell for that again. Ha. You look so happy. Oh, look at me. I am free. Blah, blah, blah. Ha. I'm enjoying this. Oh, I can see the despair in your eyes. No, you are not free, and you will never be. Let me explain why you are here so it all makes sense. First of all, if it wasn't clear already, you are in hell. And no, you are not in here by accident. You are here to suffer. This is your punishment. You are not free. You belong to me. Ha ha ha. How does it feel? You should know of all people, as we have been here before. But as always, you thought you were free. I love that. What? Didn't you think it was odd that there were bodies placed where you needed them? It wasn't a coincidence. Oh well. Shall we start again? I think we should. Try to have fun. I surely will. Bye bye. See you soon. Miguel, I'm tired. Del Pino. Okay. Well, I thoroughly enjoyed that game. I thought it was a good one. You know, I really enjoyed it. I like the little twist at the end that, you know, you're stuck there. You're never getting out. You're never, ever getting out. That was nice. It kind of reminded me of, what's that movie? Shutter Island. It was pretty good. And with that, I think it about wraps up the video. So, thank you all for watching, and I hope you all had a really good time. I know I did. I look forward to the next game I play. And yeah, everybody have a wonderful evening. And remember go down and check out the links down below where you'll find my merch store, my Discord, John Hatcher, the fellow who makes my music for my intros and my outros, as well as my buddy Mokisin Gaming, my buddy Demon Slayer, and my cousin Cyber Titan. So go check those fellows out and have a wonderful day. Bye now.